I myself play, and actually my wife has some teeth dental issue. So we have consulted Dr. Sujata after seeing waves in like Google and all. So she has suggested us, you know, go through the root canal instead of removing the teeth. So we have said okay, and she has done you know, in terms of stages and all, she has done very well.
I'm Dr. Sujata from Partha Dental Malaysia branch. A patient by name Mrs. Aleke had come to me, who was just 24 years old, and she had a terrible pain in her last molar tooth. But then she was not able to recognize what was the reason. When I took the X-ray and saw, it was already involved in pulpitude, and it had to undergo something called as root canal treatment. So then I started the treatment, which was really painless. I completed in just 2 sittings. And then later I then educated her that she has to undergo a lot of polishing, and then at the end of the day, a couple of fillings were there, which were initial cavities. So I landed up doing all the services to her in a span of just 1 week, and now she's a happy patient of mine.
We are very happy that now you know, the teeth is fixed today. So that is the reason we are, you know, just with the doctor. And she has done some kind of stages like root canal, all these things.